Hello friends. In this video we will discuss the old question paper of exam for additional assistant civil engineer in Department of Gujarat Water Supply and Sewerage Board. This video helps you for upcoming exam of GWSSB. Exam will be taken on the 17th of June 2018.
Welcome to our channel, Civil Engineering Basics. For more videos please subscribe, Civil Engineering Basics.
The condition of stable equilibrium for a floating body is the metacenter M is above G. A bond produced by laying alternate cores composed of headers and stretchers is English bond. The construction of temporary structure required to support an unsafe structure is called shoring. A project stone which is usually provided to serve as a support for a truss is known as corbel. The term baluster is related to stair. The highest point on the extra dose is called crown. Poise is the unit of dynamic viscosity. Venturimeter is used to measure pressure at a point. Notch is a device used for measuring rate of flow through a small channel. Which of the following does not require cross-drainage work? Contour canal. According to Kossler's theory, the undermining of the floor starts from the tail end. All of the following are rigid dams, except earth dam. When a canal and drainage approach each other at the same level, level crossing is provided. Joule is a unit of work. Coplanar concurrent forces means the lines of action of forces lie in same plane and forces are meet.
Thank you so much for viewing this video. For more video on civil engineering, subscribe my channel. Civil Engineering Basics.